torch.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean
that. I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucian. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice. Ready to move on.
Yeah.
as expected. Well done. Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent. Good, but don't get complacent. When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike. Expect no less.
I can see you, you know.
You're ready to move on.
What the hell?
Oh, damn! Oh. Why are you here, Red Hood?
So far, Jason.
I look.
I get it. I'd be scared too if I were you.
You can't hide forever. They'll find you. Hey, there you are.
Good. But don't get complacent.
Gift for you.
As expected. Well done. Dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack. Good, but don't get complacent. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight. Thank you.
Bring it on! Ready to move on. Some enemies will see an opening and unleash a flurry of attacks, but with the right counter, you can put them on the defensive.
You are ready! ready for this! You're getting clipped now! This is your last chance to run!
Thank you. still breathing.
Let him go!
You gone? Well, shit.
That's so hard.
this. Okay, good. What now?
Yeah.
Batman left something behind. Gotta figure out a way to get it out.
Red Hood acknowledged. Site uploaded to AR device.
Yeah. bigger than Batman.
Fighting.
Let's see what this does. You're gonna love this. Bullseye!
this. Ain't no way.
Don't even think about coming back.
Kill him!
Get back there right now!
worth beating.
Try this!
That's gonna leave a scar.
Got any ideas?
Lighthouse. Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior. Take it easy.
Deserve it.
Knights Dome Sporting Complex. There's a possible bomb on location. Use caution.
Hostages, check. Bombs, super check.
Gotta be careful. These guys spot me. They might hurt someone.
spotted in the area.
Something you can't finish.
Ah!
Hey, Belfry, tell me somewhere cold I can bring this.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, thanks for answering the call.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
Glad I got here in time, then. Gotham Scott. You mess with Gotham, you get a beatdown. Push. This is gonna hurt. See anything interesting, Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs, I couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet. Mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech. As long as I got a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
Bring me flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox. Ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD's not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
Flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
I'm on it.
Maybe I should leave.
No idea what you'll face in there, sir, but please be careful.
Ah!
Yeah. tango, hero!
Don't you sneak up on me like that! Red Hood. Not the person I expected to meet, but I suppose Batman trusts you.
You're in his good books too, so I guess we'll be working together. What's happening?
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
Corruption in the GCPD? You don't say.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes. And dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
And it keeps going on until only the worst cops are left. Yeah, I get the picture.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
It's fine. If it helps clean up the force, I'm in.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks for keeping an eye out for us. I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs...
It's good to see you again.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established cop.
Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.
I do believe we have a guest.
More like a pest. That damn thing never shuts up.
It wouldn't be the first cat to find its way past the bat's walls.
Got eyes on the little freeloader?
Not yet, but I suspect if we start leaving food out for him, we may find ourselves with a new addition to the bat family.
I'll ask one of the others to swing by the pet store after the next patrol. A cat in the belfry. Guess it's not the worst thing.